how the ABC formula works, and so you can understand how the limitation works. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. In today's video, we're going to talk about copyright without permission. Thing is, there are some situations where you can use copyright without permission. The problem with it is the following. Every law is different, and you need to look at the law for the limitation of copyright. Let me explain this. When you have copyright, it's a right that you have based on the law. It depends on the law, which country you are, but based on the country, you will get certain kind of rights. But when you have rights, there are also limitations. And when you have certain kind of limitation, that means you have some rights. You have some exclusive right. But if the law say, hey, there's a limitation for this, then there's a limitation. Fine example. If you're in the US, you have copyright or certain kind of picture of whatever, or video, doesn't matter what you create, you have copyright on that. It's okay. But the law is saying there are some limitation. An example of a limitation is fair use. If someone use your copyright work and it meets the requirement of fair use, then he can use it without permission. You understand what I mean? As soon as there is a limitation, you cannot do anything about it as a copyright holder. Let me show you how the ABC formula works, and so you can understand how the limitation works. As you can see, this is my drawing board. So if you look at it, we have the ABC formula. So A, B, and C, right? A is the work itself. B is the copyright holder. So let's say you create something, you are B. And C is that other person that wants to use this work. So he wants to use, let's say, this work. And what he needs to do is, normally he needs to ask permission. So C needs to ask B permission, because B is the copyright holder. As soon as C asks permission, C has copyright. As soon as C asks permission, C is allowed to use the copyright work. It's that simple. But the problem is, what if you don't want to ask permission, or you cannot find this person, so you cannot find B? What can you do? If that's the case, so let's see this. If you see the copyright is just like a cake. Yeah. It's an exclusive right that you have. You are the only one that allowed to reproduce it, and you're only allowed to publish the work. So you, it's exclusive right that you have. You can give people permission, you can give people license, doesn't matter. You're allowed to do whatever you want. But the law is saying there are some limitations to your copyright. So this is your cake, your exclusive cake. There are some limitations. In some situation, you do not have exclusive right. So for example, if someone uses your work and there's fair use, you don't have copyright. Fair use is a limitation in the law, and you need to follow it. It's that simple. So this is one situation. Another situation is when you have something and someone uses your work, but they use it in order to make a point. For example, say citation. Citation can also be a limitation. So if you look at the question of the video, can someone use a copyright without permission? Yes, but you need to meet the requirement of fair use. In other video, I will talk more about fair use, what are the requirements, and how can you use it, and how should you use it. If you have questions about those things, feel free to contact me. So that's about it for this video about can you use copyright without permission. If you have questions about this video, or if you have questions about certain kind of things about copyright, feel free to contact me. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be